Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. I had an incredibly crazy red deer hunt the other day here in Cuatro Colinas, and I'm gonna introduce you to this amazing spot. I'm gonna also include it in my red deer guide that I'm working on, but this spot was so incredible that I want to give it its own video. So we are in top right part of the map, Campo de los Pitos, whatever you call it. Just outside of this outpost, this whole lake. As you can see, I have painted it pink. And this is with a tripod. So, this place was incredible. As you can see, I have red deer. These are actually all roadies, but this all the thing places here are just pure red deer. Red deer and red deer. It also had wolves and roe deer and wild boar, but I have a few clips to show you how amazing this spot is. But I'm gonna start the video with something special first, and then we move on to the red deer. So enjoy the clips and happy hunting. Ooh, we have a lot of hares on the field. It's level 2, level 1, level 1, level 3. Oh crap, we have a potential diamond European hare sitting right there. That's actually the first level 3 hare that I've actually ever seen. Okay, don't you dare going anywhere. Okay, stop. I need that. Yes, I got it. Can I get another one too? No, I missed. Okay. Hi, okay. It's a level 3 potential diamond hare. And it's the first animal that I'm shooting in this hunt. Are you a diamond? They look the same outside, so let's see. It is a diamond. It's a diamond European hare. Its weight 6.64 kilos, but the score is 6.5. It then attacks that real fast. I get a single lung on it, so that's awesome. Still a bit weird that the weight is, the score is 6.5, it's exact diamond. Oh man, that's awesome, that's a... that is amazing way to start the hunt. Okay, let's go. It's level 7 red deer drinking right there, it's 152 meters away. So that shouldn't be a too big of a deal for the 45. I don't see anything else around it, so let's take it down. Oh, that destroyed it. Ah, that's awesome. And it's also in the higher weight category too. So let's take a look at this guy. It's 199. Left lung, liver, stomach, so I got all the organs that I needed. But I hope he respawns a mythical or something. So that's great. There's actually a pretty big herd of red deer. It's one level 7. Some roe deer running around. I'm on a tripod, just trying to see. There was a wolf barking at me on that side. So I'm afraid it's gonna scare the red deer off. But let's see if I can get those guys to come in closer. No, where's... I can see one stack behind the trees and there is this guy. So that means there are two stacks in the herd. Yeah, I can see one right there. Now what level... These guys are coming really close. I think I have... You're also level 7, so I'm gonna take you down. And this one, because why not? She was right there. It's free money. Okay, that's an action pose. Now let's get this level 7. Gonna just... Seems decent enough. 171.1. It's smaller than the previous one. And that's a double lung shot from 37 meters. And I'm gonna track down the other stack that was in the herd. Gonna put my stand up, see if I can call them in. There they are. 150 meters. It's not too bad. Just this female to move out of the way. And there was also a level 4 wild boar somewhere, but I can't see it anymore. Somewhere behind the trees. Oh, the female is moving. That's how nice of you. He's perfectly broadside. Gonna take it down. Yeah, he's gonna go down, but man, that's a lot of red deer in a single spot. Let's go chase this guy. Gonna take this one with me. Guess what? There was a third stag in the herd. He's been behind this tree for like, I don't know, 5 minutes walking back and forth. I don't have any cover, so that's the reason he's not coming through. So I just hope he goes somewhere so I can take a shot. And that sucks. Okay, I think I can see ahead, so maybe I can hit it. It's a completely blind shot. I have no clue if I even hit it. It died. Okay, so I'm gonna collect the dead deer. So you are, oh, you're at the level 7. That's good. That's a single lung. 213 kilos though, so this guy is a bigger one. Let's hope he spawns as a mythical. And here we have this level 6. Where I got both lungs and a liver. That's a complete blind shot. That's awesome. Okay, let's continue. This is seems to be a really good spot. What? There's another level 7. What is this place? It's a decent road here too, but what? I'm gonna take you down. It's not too far. Then I have the other herd coming back, so gotta take it down fast. Oh, I think I got liver lung too. It's already went down. There's a road here and hello. Where did you come from? Well, now you're dead. But I mean, I don't have time to pick up the previous one when I can already see the next one. Man, that's ink. I don't even know. Okay, let's pick up this level 7. 174.7. That's all right. So here we have blood of this level 6 that I shot. And, well, what? Come on. Fast. He's in alert mode, so gotta take it down fast. Yeah, I got a lung. What? That's like 5th level 7 that I shot in the span of like 20 minutes. Okay, this was just silver, so it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go get that level 7. Now, I mean, this guy is dead here. 172.8. So that works out fine. This is in the lower weight category, so it's not gonna be any higher than that. But wow. Well, hello there. We got some wolves. I spooked the wolves. Let's see, there was one bigger. That's level 6. Level 7. This guy! I want it. Ooh, I think I got it. Is there anything bigger? Level 2. Or level 3. And that's a level 3. Okay, we got the biggest one. Awesome. So here we have this wolf. Are they gonna attack me? Don't think so. Stomach, liver, flesh shot. Man, that guy moved so fast that I thought I hit a lung at least. But no, at least I got a liver, so. It's a level 7. Decent wolf. From the same incredible spot. And do I have any more surprise level 7s around? Man, this spot is incredible though. I mean, I didn't think there would be this much red deer. But it's just filled. Oh, there's more. I don't have time to play more. I have to go in a bit, so I'm not gonna chase those cows, and I'm actually gonna go to the lodge and put the diamond hare on its place. So I moved the albino, and I put it with the diamond hare on this table with this beautiful flowers. And that's so pretty though. Look at that. I really like the hares. I don't like hunting the hares, but if you get decent ones, they are amazing animals to have in the lodge. Because you just put them on the table like this. 6.5 scoring. Diamond, European hare, and albino hare. This room is gonna be for the hares, definitely. But man, this red deer spot, I can't even describe how cool that was. I didn't think it would be anywhere near that good as it was. So definitely check that place out if you don't know about it already. That is insane. So I hope you guys liked the video. Test out the red deer spot, and if you like the video, hit the like button. And thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.